about this one-on-one matchup.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and it's going to become clear right about now. If you ask me, there are far too many combustible elements in there right now. But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment. But what's the impact there?
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
They both competitors to the ground.
No kidding, they both landed hard. But I think the guy on the bottom was a little harder.
That jawbreaker will rattle your jaw, head, brain, all of it.
No kidding. And maybe cause you to lose a few teeth.
If it's one place, you know.
Winner, boy.